I'm going to do what's called a pro gamer move.